The past two winters, we got off easy. But this year, we have seen wild weather across the country and here at home. So what can you expect this winter? We've got your expert forecast in our special Winter Weather Outlook, Thursday, News 4 at 6.